Speaking of beef, is beef continuous with Mike Tyson, Evander, or is it totally over?
It's totally over. You know,
you never had no. Come on, Evander, you're a nice guy, man. You don't need to be nice, man. You can come out, man. Let us know, man.
No, you've been holding it in too long. No, I do not.
Come on, man.
Now, the reason why it's easy to forgive him, because I bit my brother them all the time. They get me in the headlock. I told them I'd give. They ain't let me out. I'm gonna bite them.
Yes, I did.
And then when I bite them, by the time they do like this, I'm gonna run to my mama.
Come on, man.
I get it. Who kid? He had to convince himself that it was cool. Cause if he ain't convinced himself, Evander be on his ass.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So
yeah.
You know some men, they was boys. They men now.
Yeah,
Two men did stuff in the childhood. It's nothing.
But boxers have a respect. There's a respect in the ring, regardless of what goes down. It's the same with sport, with football. Like, you guys are like beef and going ham.
Yeah.
Like, you have that moment where it's just like,
yeah, but
it's
like uncontrollable. Like he said, like, off the field, it's all love. Like, we it's more so like, man, I respect you. You sacrificing your body, you getting concussions and all that type of stuff, getting injured. Most of us play hurt. Anyway, that's just how football is, though. You're going to be banged up automatically. And it's just a respect thing. Outside, we see each other here. It's all love.
When you get hit, is it like a car? Is it like a car crash every time?
Yeah.
Not like you. You get numb to it, though, bro. Like, you get used to it, though.
No.
Bro, like you. Bro, you be DN. He'll be big DN. Walker will be a DN. I can see him, bro. You
Walker will be a damn fan.
But listen, though. Listen.
Ain't nobody hit me.
But nah, you get used to it, bro. It's like you fall on the floor all the time. You know how they're getting hit. It's the same thing.
I get out the way. I get out the way.
Yeah, but how many jabs? You done got some jabs to the body.
I got dropped.
But getting tackled don't hurt like getting hit in the gut. Like a jab. Think about it. Boom.
No.
And then you
get tackled.
You know what I'm saying?
That Holyfield body shot?
Nah.
I don't want to get hit with that.
That's what I'm saying, but that's when you do the right thing. Everything by doing the right thing. You do the right
thing. Hey, everybody got a plan till they get hit.
You're right. Tyson said that until he got hit.
I can't.
I got hit by Buster Douglas. Man. What do you think about that? Did you laugh at that?
No, I didn't laugh. Cause
you laughed at that, man.
No, because the fact of the matter, I got to fight him next. So, you know, I don't laugh at somebody, then all of a sudden I get hit with the same thing.
But he got them intentions to do that anyway, so you might well make it like that, because he already want to hit you in your mouth, right?
Well, of course, but that's where you move your head. You only get boxing. You only get hit when you don't do the right thing. So do the right thing. Stop getting hit.
But what's the key to dodging a punch? Is it watching his body? Is it watching his feet?
Nah, the shoulders. Shoulders.
Like, what is?
Well, Floyd Mayweather said he watches the shoulders.
No, what was Holyfield's method?
My method is that I judge this real well. Yeah. So it's just like when you walk up, you don't walk up all up. You can hit me just as well as I can hit you. I get back my distance too. So I'm gonna do like this, make you throw first, and I'm gonna slip it, and I'm gonna
fight you up. See,
that's what I'm saying. Like, how, like, peace. If somebody do this like this, like somebody that got technique like you, if they do this to me one time, I'm gonna jump, and then I know that's just a fake.
But
how you defend that? That's like crazy.
But what if it's not a fake the second time?
That's what I'm saying. Like,
that's the art of the game. You, like, Pernell Whitaker was one of the best who did that stuff. Pernell, could nobody but touch him. He was so good. But, you know, he was that great fighter.
He got videos of, like,
could nobody hit him.
Like, all right, look, let me ask you a question for Walker, right?
Yeah, he's a fighter.
Not.
He does beat up a lot of people.
Be fighting. I like fighting, too. I had to pick up something for you. But, like, how it is being a rapper, you know what I'm saying? Like, being, because people, you know how people criticize people and say, like, they music is trash and stuff like that? That's one thing I don't do, because I feel like, because it's like when people are like, oh, you're the number 10th running back. But for you, like, it's like.
10th running back?
No, I'm just saying. I'm way littler than
that. I'm just saying,
like, how you stay. I respect you. You being creative, like, this is what you got going on. So I respect your time that you putting in. So that's why I don't say music is trash. But, like, how you come up with all this stuff? Like, y'all drop album after album after album after album. How you stay in the moment and creative like that?
Technically, I only drop 2 albums.
But your mixtapes, though.
Yeah, I drop, like, 43 mixtapes.
That's what I'm saying. That's crazy, bro.
But music was my only outlet. like Holyfield, boxing is only out, like football is your only out.
Right.
But when we get in there and master it, we find out we like octopus.
Oh, okay.
All right. When I find out I'm the octopus, I got ghosts. I can hang with Holyfield. I can, like, we could build business now.
Hang with Who Kid?
Who Kid got it? This guy Rolodex is unbelievable. Yeah. Unbelievable.
I'm about to have Devontae in that shit. I already got Holyfield.
I'm with it.
He got real pictures with him, Michael Jackson, in a party scene.
That's
I never even seen a picture of Michael Jackson in a regular party scene until
that's
Who Kid.
Yeah.
Real talk.
Yeah. I'll be wilding out. Yeah.
So with me, it's like, you got to elevate.
Yeah.
Like, I had a cap limit. Now they go, when I make this amount of money, I'm gone.
Okay.
And that was 2012.
Okay, but like far as like just spitting, like
I don't rap. I don't know how to fucking rap.
I was listening to this.
I was just drunk and I was broke. And I made some fuck my money up.
You
like,
put some time and into that.
Don't
I'm an entertainer. I know how to entertain. I don't know how to rap. Nas not a fucking rap. Kendrick Lamar not a rap. J. Cole. I'm
but that's rap though. That's like all right. That's them bars like bam bam. Mm. We hitting you.
I'm an entertainer.
Okay.
I'm a great entertainer.
Okay.
He spit, though. That's why I'm listening to him. Like, but
you ain't finna just get on there and say, you gonna make some sense. You gonna put some thought in that.
Man, I beat the odds in the streets. I don't want to fight the odds in rap.
Yeah, I think
I want love. Like, to me, that's why I don't go to award shows.
Yeah.
10 people at a panel can't tell me I'm great. I got shows sold out, 5,000, 10,000, 100,000.
Yeah.
I'm not number one.
Yeah.
You number one. We all number one. So
right.
Nobody. Can
all of us number one. We should all hug, man.
Facts.
You know what I'm saying?
All of us.
Fuck yeah. You know what I'm saying?